Hey, it's Pat once again from the Coronavirus Zombie Apocalypse Fitness Center. A few people have been asking me for things that they can do at home using regular home appliances or furniture or whatever. So I just did before a quick bicep tricep one song workout. I didn't feel like I got enough, so I'm gonna add something else. What we need here is I took a broom handle, unscrewed off the end of the broom. I'm going to use my elastic band right here. Okay, I'm gonna loop it through. If you have an elastic band, that's better. If you don't, you can use dumbbells, anything that's gonna put stress on, but I'm just gonna give you some different ideas. Okay, and then right from here, this is our bicep curl, okay? And then what I'm gonna do is in between, we're gonna do shoulder presses, okay? And, I mean, I don't know if I can fit back in here, I can. Okay, cool. And it's gonna be done through one song. Our song right now is Blondie, Heart of Glass. It's a live version. I hope you like it. Biceps and shoulder press. The shoulder press also engages the tricep. All right, there it goes. It's a live version. I'm gonna set to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Good. From here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go all the way up, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Back to the funny shirt I had. Bicep curls, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Shoulder presses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh, bicep curls, here we go. I'm gonna grab out wide this time. It's gonna work the long head of your bicep, or actually just closer up to your shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellente, here we go. 1, 2, the shoulder press is getting hard. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The shoulder press is tough, definitely harder than the bicep curl. Here we go, bicep curl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shoulder presses. 1, 2, here we go, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we got 5 more, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's 5 more this way. 5, 4, these are the hard ones. 3, 2, bicep curls. There we go. 1, 2, 3, the bicep curls are actually like a rest between the shoulders. 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's a long sum up. Probably get two more sets now. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three.
Oops, a daisy. I got someone. Here we go, Blonder. My little cousin's calling. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Bicep curls again. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more, ten, whew, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Bicep. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight. One more set of shoulder press and end it. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, two, and one more. Whew. Bicep curls. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, yeah. All right, I got something out of that. Whew. All right, unfortunately, I wasn't able to show you the top of that exercise. Let's do it from here, though. Let's see, we've got some Bob Mould, kind of the buzzcocks on there. Okay, top of that move real quickly, just in case. All the way up to the top, block out. Try to get, when you get to the top, you wanna get your biceps behind your ears, come back down again, and up. All right. Whatever you do, don't want to go out like this. Your shoulders are going to rotate a little bit, so it's going to be this way. And try to get your biceps behind your ears. Up as straight as you can is the better. If you're going forward, no good. Back. All right. That was tough. That was challenging. Good luck knocking out. All right. Bye-bye. Any questions, leave in the comments. Good luck. If you want a specific workout, let me know, and I'll get it to you. Okay. Bye-bye.